Trashion Fashion Show. My name is Nurazone, and I will be your host for this evening. Before we begin, I would like to thank some of our sponsors, American Waste, Green Island, Ella's, Grand Traverse Conservation District, and Scrap. Without these businesses, the event you're about to see would simply not be possible. Also, our dancers, Emily Farkas, Mary Tweetmeyer, and Jenna Hansbaum. They're gonna be here dancing so that I don't have to. And finally, our judges. Her career in the arts has spanned over 40 years. She taught art at Warren Woods Public Schools, Indiana Vocational Technical College, and Northern Michigan University, and has always had a strong commitment to art education and her students, Dr. Diane Cordage. Throughout the state, Dr. Cordage is recognized as a dedicated professional in the field of art education. Dr. Cordage has received numerous awards, the Arts Achievement Award in Art Education from her alma mater, Wayne State University, the Distinguished Faculty Award from Northern Michigan University, both the Michigan Art Education Association Art Educator of the Year, and the National Art Education Association, and in 2008, MAEA Distinguished Service Award. She volunteers where she's needed, whether for being on arts boards, raising money for art scholarships, or in the NMU Denos Museum, archiving artwork. She's committed to her job and to the love of art. Our next judge. She received her bachelor degree from Kendall School of Art and Design, went on to Central Michigan University to earn a teaching certificate, and began a 15-year career as an art teacher for TCAPS. Deborah Kober. A new inspiration came sneaking in about 10 years ago when she learned about glass fusion. As of today, Deborah has left TCAPS to start a glass fusion learning center here in Traverse City called the Glass Art Center. She's also practicing artist represented in many galleries in Michigan. Our final judge, she is a retired art teacher of over 50 years. She has taught art in the K-12 level as well as Northern Michigan University. She is a practicing fiber artist who recently moved to the TCE area over 3 years ago, Pat Ryan. For those of you unfamiliar with the event before you, here's how we'll proceed. We will have a bunch of lovely ladies in unique outfits, to say the least, come before you and show what they got. Afterwards, you will put down your favorite in the choice box, rainbow, in the back. After everything is done, the judges will deliberate and you are free to enjoy anything from henna tattoos for $3, an earth tea for $8, or you can make some scrap designs. If any of those simply aren't your style, we have live entertainment from Jackson Swick. And of course, refreshments in the back. Now, I'm sure you're all tired of hearing me talk, so let's get on to the art show. Thank you very much for coming. I hope you have a lovely night.
I don't know. out and choose your number for the viewer's choice vote, which is will take place in a few minutes here, so I'll give you guys some time to check out the amazing work. And then there's a box in the back. Write your number on your ticket and put it in the box, please. We'll make a final call for that, too.
Good evening. My name is Jackson Swick, and I've been waiting to play for some time, and I'm ready. So these three songs I'm going to play. I was going to play four. Now I'm just going to play three because I had to wait this long. But it's all right, so let's go. Okay, now onto something heavier, because as it did, and I knew it would, that one bored me a little bit. Thank you. So I decided decided to write songs that would appeal to me instead of others. That's gonna be all for me. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you go cast your final votes. Telling will be soon. I hear there's a joke to be told. Come on up, Ryan.
All right, thank you again, everybody, for coming. I have to stand back here per Mr. Tyler's orders. My name is Julie Keck, one of the art teachers here. I'd like to thank everyone for coming out this evening. Huge shout out to our students, to the models and the makers for making the wonderful presentation that you saw tonight. So you guys do it all. So thank you so much. Great. All right, just to reiterate again, our judges, Dr. Diane Cordish, Deb Coburn, and Pat Ryan, they do not know what school the students are from as they walk down the runway. All they have is, you know, simply the number and, you know, looking at the outfits just as you guys have all looked at it. So so we will start off with our quote-unquote honorable mentions. We've got some kind of nice titles for these. So our first wonderfully wearable goes to entry number 4 from TC West, Madison Elliott, Abby Paulson, Angelina Lowe, and Ariel McClellan. Again, that we make from this evening, we'll be going directly back to Pete's Place, which is a local shelter for teens in our area. So we appreciate it. And I think Noah mentioned it too. This is our ninth year doing Trashion, and we've donated nearly $10,000 back to this community. So not many departments can say that.